Hello, scientists. Welcome back to another episode with me, Miss B, the science teacher. So today is, drum roll please, Engineering Design Challenge Day. If you haven't heard of STEM, it stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics. We're going to focus on the E, engineering, and design a toothpick tower using toothpicks and marshmallows. Engineers, your goal is to create a tower structure of toothpicks and marshmallows that will defy the law of gravity and remain standing. But first, you will need a pencil and a piece of paper. It's time to get to planning. Engineers always plan their design first. My goal is to get my ideas onto paper. Perfection is not necessary. Unless you're designing a structure for people to use, then you want to make sure your measurements are accurate. Especially if you are helping to design a bridge or a building, you'd want to make sure you ensure the safety of those using it. All right, engineers, get your toothpicks ready and your marshmallows. It's time to design. First, I'm going to place a marshmallow at the ends of each toothpick. I'm starting with the square design for the base, and then I'll continue from here. And I think my tower is complete. I noticed that my tower can stand on its own. And as I lift it up, it seems a little bit wobbly, but for the most part, sturdy. I wonder if there's a way for me to make my design better. I think it's time for a redesign. A redesign is your opportunity to make your structure better. I think my base could be stronger, so I'm going to add more toothpicks and marshmallows to the bottom to make it sturdier. Maybe I'll add some toothpicks across in the middle section and at the top as well. This might help keep the structure steady in case it becomes unstable. Taking the time to do a redesign definitely helped. I want to encourage you to create even more challenges for yourself, whether it's building the tallest tower of marshmallows and toothpicks, or building a structure that will withstand the weight of an object. Or building a tower of dried spaghetti and marshmallows. The possibilities are endless. Thank you, engineers, for planning, designing, and redesigning with me, Miss B, the science teacher.